arrested. On Tuesday I made bail. I got a woman on my back and a hellhound on my trail. And I was trying to make a living, moving a little freight. But the ones at the top of the pyramid, they ain't gonna let you escape. So I looked down at that officer and this is what he said. He said, well, on Wednesday I was sitting to stand. The judge's name was Brown. Well, I stood there in that courtroom as he looked me up and down. I had a lawyer from the county and a hand-me-down coat. And I told him all my story, my sad tale of woe. Well, that judge, he banged his gavel and this is what he said. He said, what'd you say, judge? He said, oh no.
Okay. All right, thank you, sir. Who should I ask for?
Well, on Friday I surrendered, 'cause I couldn't pay my fine. Well, they locked me in the jailhouse. I spent Saturday inside. And they shipped off my probation down to JCS. And I asked them, what's it cost me to clear up this mess? Well, my PO looked down at me and this is what he said. He said, well, I said,
all right, thank you very much.
You too, man.
Who should I ask for?
There's several deputies up there.